We are back. We're playing some Animal Crossing. Playing Animal Crossing New Horizons. Let's get into the morning announcements. Or afternoon announcements. So how are we doing? So happy Valentine's Day weekend. This is before Valentine's Day. If you're watching this live. Lunar New Year, yay! Yes. Tomorrow we're gonna be, it's the 12th and we're gonna be celebrating. Ooh. We got in the bag. Let's check the mail, see what we got. Okay, we got a present from Dodo Airlines. Happy home. Okay, yeah, nothing special. Link of Nook. I didn't make much money. Nook bells. Oh, I don't know why I said keep. You want to throw it away? Let's see what kind of present we got. Okay, we got a mug. Let's see what we got in the store. I didn't mean to do that. Yep, we're gonna buy the festive lamp. Looks like a speaker. Let's buy it. Let's see about this. I'll buy that too. We're gonna go to member services. KK's in the house. I need to play more of this game. See if we got anything good over here. Nah. Okay. So, place the order. Put the red envelope. Chocolate heart for Valentine's. Heart-shaped bouquet. And we get the cheer. Oh, it's being installed on my phone. How exciting. Too far. Let's check the community board. Oh, okay. Cleo's birthday. Oh no. Luckily, I have a present in there and we can give it to her. Stop eating so much snacks. Okay. Let's go see where Cleo is. Let's go visit Cleo. House. Let's see if she's here. Nope, that's Spork. Okay, I need to go by the tent. Okay. Daisy's house. I'm sorry, Cleo, I missed your birthday. Yes, I have something to give you. I should have. Thanks. I always wanted a kung fu shirt. I'm gonna go home, empty out the bag, and then we're gonna sell, gonna see what's in the house. Sell whatever I want. Sell extra stuff and shake. We're shaking some trees. Cherry, how are you? No! You were worried about me. Hi, Cherry. It's nice talking to you. Put in storage. Who's coming in? Savannah! How's my homegirl, my favorite? My favorite. So what you doing today, Savannah? Well, I'm glad you like my food table. Seeing if I have a lot of extra something. It looks like I have a lot of yellow roses. So we're gonna sell those. And a lot of cherries. Let's sell coconuts. Alright, that's it. Oh, okay, Savannah. It was good hanging with you. Bye. We love you, Savannah. Now we're gonna sell what's in my bag. Because we all know we don't need all that fruit. I want to sell. Sure. What is the hide item? Hay bed and some bread. Okay. What are turnip prices? Nothing. Okay, next time. Bread. We're gonna get some wheat. We're gonna make some bread. But that was the hot item. Don't forget to water your plants after you harvest them. Let's see if I have any wheat or flour in my house. Because I don't remember. It's sugar. Okay, yeah, we have some wheat. We'll leave two just in case. We're gonna go to our outdoor kitchen and we're gonna make. Yes, let's make something. Flour. Okay. got some bread. You gotta stay put. All this bread we're making. I wonder what Timmy and Tommy are gonna do with it. We're all done for now. Let's see how much bread we made. Oh, we got plenty of room. Okay. Let's make something. We need to make that bread. Yeah. let me know down in the chat, who is your favorite villager and why? Oh, all I have is three more. I can make that. Let's make three more. One. My pockets are too full. Let's go sell to Timmy and Tommy. To sell. Yes, give me. Give me high number. Yay! Tommy. So we're gonna put the extra leftover ingredients back in the house. Then we're gonna start shaking some trees. And we're gonna make sure we have medicine because we don't wanna get stung by a bee.
Thank you.
I forgot to wear medicine. Oh well. At least the store is not too far away. So the fruit that's a resident to my island is cherries. I'm excited on who is coming to Disney Dreamlight Valley soon. Mike Wazowski, Monsters, Inc. Oh, we got all these weeds we gotta pick up too. I gotta remember to do that. We got a bunch of weeds in my pocket, in my house I could sell to Harry. Put that slide back in a second. Wait, it looks like you're having a full-blown conversation over here. Oh, we got a balloon. School chair, okay. Just kicking that snowball out the way for now. We're just shaking some fruit trees. Oh, last check this year when going to have get more chickens. Haven't seen me in a while. Have I been on vacation? No, I've been neglecting Animal Crossing. Sorry. Yeah, I always eat. Now we're gonna go on home. So I wanna sell. Okay, yeah, 58, sure. I'll sell you all my fruit for that, yeah. Let's see if we have anything fun in here. We got party poppers. Okay, let's put some party poppers. Okay, we're gonna put extra money in the bank. Let's deposit the full amount and then we'll take the draw. Get up. don't know what I'm doing in here. Okay, we'll come back and check on that later. Put a couple things in the house and then we're gonna go on a boat tour. I don't know why I grabbed one. That was a mistake. We're gonna keep the medicine and the pops. Yes, I'm ready for my tour. Ooh, Bamboo Island. So what I'm gonna do with the materials I get, I'm just gonna put it in my house, and then whenever there's a hot item for that material, I'll have it already. We got a recipe. That's what it looks like. Okay. I need tools. Sounds good. Ooh, a mummy rock. Alright, we got a couple of stars. That usually means, hold on, let's combine this change here. That means bamboo shoots. Oh, there we go. We lost another one. Let's fish. missed him. Got another one. Alright, we're gonna go back home. And then, after this, we're gonna go back home, unload our bag. Next, we're gonna visit Rooster. We're gonna dig up one of these to put a new one in. Watering, watering.
coffee?
Yes, I want some coffee.
You want me to be done?
Oh, yeah, why not? Now we're going to invite some Anibos. Let's see who we're going to invite. We want to try that again. Yes, Judy. Let's invite the next Anibo. Never remember. Let's invite our next Anibo. I did. Yes. Yes, I am. Interesting. Let's invite the next one. Let's invite another Anibo. Yes, I do. Marty! Cute is he? Interesting. Yeah, I think Bruiser would be cool with that. Okay, we're gonna go. I went on turn of change. And I'm gonna give this person some furniture. I don't have any turnips to sell, but why not go on turn of exchange? I have a lot of these. We don't need. Give him one of those. Give him a stroller. We got two of the same telescope, so why not? I have two of the same surfboard. I want to fly. I want to visit someone. Search via dodo code. Oops. Yes, this is where we're going. Try this again. I want to fly. Where did you want to go? I want to visit somebody. Dodo code. Yes, that's where I want to go. Ugh. Okay. I guess it's not going to happen. We'll leave the queue. Yes. We'll try this again. Dodo code. Oh, we're getting an interference. Okay. I'll try it again. Okay, we're gonna give it a second. What is your guys' favorite Disney classic movie? Mine is I love The Sword in the Stone. I love how they change it. They go through imagining what it would be like to be a fish, a squirrel. I think it's really cool. You do? Really? She is my favorite princess too. I'm gonna check this again. You're welcome. Ooh, I like that. Let's get this. Oh, wait a minute. Never mind. Because I think that's buying. It's not. I'll pass. Never mind. I'm gonna buy a snow globe though. Yes, I buy.
Thank you.
Savannah's home. Let's go talk to Savannah. Thank you for watching, and if you're watching this on replay, remember to give me a follow and subscribe and share with a friend. Bye for now.